Hi guys, good evening. This video I want to share about bare metal programming. How can we access register and how to read datasheet using reference manual. This video I will show basic LED program using register level. And one more thing, anyone to need this tutorial in Tamil, just leave it comments. I will make sure to upload Tamil versions. Now I create new project. I want to use STM32F103C6. Then I choose core. And startup. Then I create one C file. If you use any other microcontroller, you can go to a pack installer. And choose your controller and click. It will go to browser, then download the device family pack. I'm already installed, just download and install it. I go to data sheet. And reference manual. I have to connect LED for GPIO port. So I'm enabling APB2 bus. Go to reference manual. RCC. Go to RCC registers. Then I choose APB2 clock enable register. GPIO port A is connected. I want to enable 012 seconds bit. Then I copy it. Paste it. R equal to 1 left shift 2. Then I want to go to general GPIO registers. First I set the mode like low. Now I connected to PA0. So I choose port configuration register low. This is as 1, this is 2. Just I enabled output mode 0 1. On left shift 0. Then I choose port output data register. PA0 means ODR R0. This I set the direction output. I have to give some delay, then I create one delay function, void delay millisecond, the delay. I declare function prototype. I'm using volatile keyword i equal to 0. Why I am using volatile keyword means it may change at any time, and also we can't optimize this particular variable. Create one loop greater than 0. I call the function delay ms 100 millisecond. Then I reset the PA0 pin. I go to a target. I set 72 megahertz. I build it. There are some warnings. No worry about that. I choose 106 C6 IC. I search on LD. I set on 72 megahertz. I'll go to option target. Then I generate X file. then I can build it. Now it's perfectly working 100 millisecond delay. Next tutorial, I will show how to handle the external interrupt to using LED and switches.